With the explosive growth of cloud computing, data center cooling is one of the world's fastest growing energy issues. ISAC, short for in-server air conditioning, is Asetek's next generation data center liquid cooling solution designed to significantly reduce energy use for data centers. Cooling accounts for 50% of annual operating costs in a traditional air-cooled data center like this one. ISAC integrates with Asetek's RackCDU, completely eliminating the need for computer room air conditioners to cool servers inside the data center. The air stays inside the server and recirculates rather than exiting and heating up the data center. In addition, the need for cold aisle containment and raised floors is also eliminated. Let's take a closer look at how it works. Warm facilities liquid enters through the tubes on the back of the server and into the liquid-to-air hex, cooling the air inside the server. The warm liquid then moves to the direct-to-chip cooling system where integrated pumps and cold plates cool the GPUs, and in this case, the CPUs. By cooling and circulating the air inside the server, ISAC is able to keep all of the remaining components in the server comfortably within spec, without drawing any air from the data center. Air in the data center doesn't need to be cooled or conditioned for dust and humidity, meaning ISAC servers can operate in the most hostile environments. Hot liquid exits the server and is free cooled outside the data center, and the cycle repeats. All air stays and recirculates inside the server and is sealed from the surroundings, eliminating the need for chiller, CRAC, and CRAW units to cool servers. As you can see, air-cooled servers exhaust huge amounts of air into the data center to operate. Asetek's ISAC solves this problem by recirculating the air within the server without ever releasing it into the data center. In addition, easy-to-remove bezels preserve the server's serviceability. Cooling data centers accounts for almost 2% of global power consumption. Asetek's ISAC reduces energy and infrastructure costs, eliminating much of the capital and operating costs associated with using computer room air conditioning for cooling servers. In addition, no air is shared between server and the data center, making data center air quality requirements irrelevant. Now that's liquid cooling done right.